On the ice, representing Sweden, is Gabriel Folkesson.
Gabriel is 16 years old, born in Trelleborg. Second junior Grand Prix season. Skating his free program here this afternoon. Bratislava, first junior Grand Prix event to the Bohemian Rhapsody by Freddie Mercury, performed by Queen. Well, Gabriel certainly started that program out with a bang, the triple axel, triple toe. Really good athlete. Maybe not in the best of condition. You can see him getting off the ice pretty slow. He's probably not in the type of shape he'll be in a little bit later. So he'll get all those elements done later in the program that he popped here today. Good athlete. Maybe could work a little bit more with the music, be a little bit more connected. But, you know, he's young. He's developing. Look at this triple axel. Arms feel like... pulls him straight up in the air all the way around, reloads, triple toe loop. Wow, what a great start. Comes down the ice, wants to go for another triple axel, and just shoves that a little bit too much on that takeoff. A bit of a turn, does an Euler, gets up into the triple salchow, but Messi, GOE will be affected on that for sure. There's Triple Lutz, double toe loop a little bit later in the program. You can see he's starting to hunch a little bit now. He's a bit tired. You can see it in his body language. I remember what that felt like. There's the triple loop. You want to try these difficult elements, and the power and energy just may not be there near the end of the program. This young man is a good athlete. Needs some work on performance for sure. Posture, finishing the detail, but he's certainly got the strength and athleticism to be a very good skater. More yet to come from this young man, I'm sure. .95 score for the free program for Gabrielle. That's first in the free program with a total competition score of 137.98. Gabrielle is currently sitting in first place.